one of the unique things about Outward Bound is this beautiful environment that we're in. And of course, environmental issues, climate change is a very loud topic at the moment. And immersing people who are leaders in this actual environment physically and doing our leadership within this context means that it's not theoretical. People are living it. And I think there's a real kind of real quality and a visceralness about that that helps us to really be live with those messages. Two claps. Okay. Right. So in the context of leadership today, we are seeing more and more the importance of emotional intelligence. And one of the things that we're doing at Outward Bound is we're using a thing called a GNOS profile. And what it does is it helps us to really unpick what emotional intelligence really is, and what, most importantly, how we can improve it, because we can grow our emotional intelligence over our leadership life. So really, Outward Bound gives us this unique experience where we can not only gather the knowledge in a kind of a workshop setting, but also we can practice it because of the activities and the, you know, the outdoors that we're in. Emotional intelligence is particularly important in leadership today because the people who we're leading expect us to understand them more. They expect us to understand their motivations. And in order to get the best out of them, we need to utilize that emotional intelligence to connect well. And so that's the thing that makes teams really effective.
Cool. I like that.
Like that? Okay,
yeah,
good.
That's awesome.
Done.
Have you done the GNOS profiling yet, or is that to come?
No, we did it.